Oh, what are you doing this morning? Do you know what you're doing?
Basically, we're here. So we're going through all the way to the from the canal.
Yeah.
Go here.
Yeah.
Then we go all the way through here, then all the way to the town.
Right, and what's the town called?
Crickhall, yeah.
We're just waiting for Chelsea. As a lady, she's allowed to be a little bit late. Did you know that? Yeah. Ladies be late. Chelsea, get out! Sorry. Here she comes. Oh. Hey! Okay, and off you go. Okay, have a great walk today. All right, no big hills to climb.
I'm filming the sheep.
And here we are in Wales, lovely canal, nice and quiet. And I wonder which season we are in. Yeah, this is autumn. Let's get going, folks. Hello! I wish the rocket stayed over the promenade. Heading to a Crickhall. Door. Screws are getting more sophisticated nowadays. To a walk around Crickhall, and this is our expedition into Wales.
The castle grounds, and the castle was built in 1272 by the Norman Sir Grimbald.
Okay, let's explore the castle. Do you think we're gonna find some vampires over there?
Yeah.
Let's find some vampires. Crickhall Castle. Built in 1272.
Scout group, are you there, hikers?
Oh, and Eddie calling on the radio every 10 seconds, as you can hear. Hey, this is fun. Oh my God, this is real fun. Sit belts on, careful. As the elders are on the mountain, on the cold and the wind, we are in a pub having fish and chips, nice and warm. That's the adventures to be young sometimes. You having a good time there?
This is for the older ones, lying on the cold outside.